And that they have some concern. Well, then I took all of that to a professor of geophysics at Stanford University, where Arianna Gleason, she's a PhD, she's in the Department of Geological and Environmental Sciences at Stanford University. I did not know what the science would be, but she had been published about her studies of changes in the central core of the Earth, and it turns out that there really are measurements that seem to suggest that the inner core and the outer core of our planet has changed from a sphere spinning to something that is now more oblong, and they think it is causing infrasound coming through the Earth. And is it related to all of the sinkholes that have been increasing? The Stanford University geophysicist said, "I cannot rule this out as a hypothesis, but that infrasound in some circumstances could go up to the ionosphere, be bounced back, and where it is bounced back to the surface of the Earth, be heard as audible, actually loud sounds." That infrasound is emanated from a whole host of things, and could it be generated from something that is changing inside of the Earth? Infrasound can, under certain circumstances, when it collides with something called a Rayleigh wave, which can be generated by changes in the Earth's crust, when those two come together, it can be like a megaphone, it can be like a boom, and it can be as isolated as one house or two houses.
I recorded these strange noises coming from the sky at 1:46 a.m. on July 15, 2017. Please listen until the very end and see what you think.
Oh, I hope it's picking it up. It's the weirdest sound. almost 2 a.m.